And my dad's Irish too, 100%, but when I was born and I saw a black person, my mom said that they were apes and not to make friends with them.